Would you like to learn how you can make your own website? If so, right now is a great time to get started because there is an amazing Black Friday deal going on that will give you a free domain and an 81% discount for super fast web hosting. And a domain name and web hosting are exactly what you need in order to make your first website. And on this YouTube channel, I teach people how to make websites from scratch. So maybe you want to learn how to create a website for your business or your organization, or create a webshop and start selling products. Maybe you want to start blogging, or create an affiliate marketing website where you can promote other people's products in exchange for a commission. Well, I have tutorials about all these kinds of websites. So if you want to make use of this deal, let's go to webhosting36.com. Hit enter and then click on go to Hostinger. And what you will see is the amazing deal over here. It can be that you will see it in your own language. If you want to change the language, click over here. I can go to the United States, for instance. And then you see it in your preferred language. So if you want to get a deal, click on claim deal. And there are three plans over here. If you want to go with the most affordable plan, that's the left one, the premium plan, you'll pay $2.49 per month. And you can create up to 100 websites. 100 gigabyte of SSD storage, which is more than enough. You get free email, for instance, info@yourdomain.com. And if somehow you don't like the service, look at this. There is a 30-day money-back guarantee. So there's no risk at all. You can try it out, watch one of my tutorials, make that website, and if you don't like it, somehow you can get your money back, no questions asked. So let me scroll up. If I click on add to cart, if I go for 48 months, I pay $2.49 per month. But I can give you even more discount. If you scroll down over here at have a coupon code, you can fill in the name 30. I'm affiliated with Hostinger. I click on apply and I scroll up and now it's $2.24. If you go for 4 years, look at this, you pay a total amount of $130.16. If you divide it by four, you pay $32.50 per year, and then you can have up to 100 websites. I have 36 websites in my plan. That means that's $1 per year per website for web hosting. But maybe you're on a budget. What you can also do, you can scroll up and go for 12 months. Then you pay $2.69 per month. And then right now you have to pay $39.07. You get a free domain name, a web hosting for a whole year. And again, if you somehow don't like it, you can get your money back within 30 days. This is a great plan to make your first website. But let me also show you another plan. If I go back and I go to the business plan, you have increased performance with NVMe storage, which is a lot faster than SSD. By the way, all websites are fast also with SSD, but if you have 100 websites with SSD, they can become slower when you have 100 websites with NVMe. It will be fine. You have daily backups. So if you mess something up, you can put a backup from the day before or the day before back. So everything will be fine again. Free CDN. That means that your website will be fast no matter where the visitor comes from. And there's also the staging tool. So if you make adjustments to your website, you can do that on a staging environment. See if everything's working. And if everything is working, you push a button, your staging website goes to the live website. And that way you won't break anything when you're editing your live website. So let's take a look at the pricing over here, $3.49. If I click on add to cart and I scroll down, I type in 30. If I would go for 48 months, for 4 years, I will pay a total of $182.43. That's $45 per year. And then you can have up to 100 websites that will all be blazing fast. And the great thing with Hostinger is that you can pay with multiple payment methods. Also depending on where you come from. So if you come from a different country, you'll see other payment methods. So you can pay with your favorite payment method. So what I will do, I will go for the business plan for 48 months. I get 2 months for free. And then I need to fill in some details. I will create an account with an email address. And I create a password. I choose credit card as a payment method and I need to fill in some details. So there I go. If you have a company, you can add company details. So my company name, my VAT number, my company address, and then the taxes and fees will be subtracted. So I have to pay a total of $150. And then I need to fill in my credit card details. Then I click on submit secure payment. And we will be redirected to the control panel. And there we are. Hello. So I can click on start now. And what I want to create, I want to create a website for myself, or I can just skip this personalized experience. So I click on skip this personalized experience and I want to create a new website. So I click on select. I can start with AI. I have different tutorials for that. You can watch them over here. I want to start from scratch. So I click on start from scratch. So I can claim my free domain name. That's what I will do. So I click on select and I go for a .com domain extension and I will say Freddy Corp. I click on search to see if it's available and it is available. I click on continue and now I need to fill in some other details. I'm from the Netherlands. I can fill in my personal details or company details. I go for personal, next step. And a lot of these fields are already filled. So I click on finish registration. Now my domain name is registered. It's free, completely free. My server locations, I'm going to focus on people from the United States, but since we have CDN, it actually doesn't matter. So what you can do, you can choose the closest one. So I choose this one and I click on finish setup. And now our WordPress website is in the making. Meanwhile, if we go to ferdycorp.com, hit enter. And then you see what kind of website do you want to make? A regular WordPress website for your business or organization. You can create an online course website, a news or blogging website. You can create an affiliate marketing website. You can create a web shop so you can start selling products on the internet. If you click on one of those, you go directly to that tutorial where you can watch all the steps. You can also click on web hosting over here. And here you can see how you can create an email account and all that stuff. So that will help you to get up and running. Meanwhile, we are ready over here. So now I can view my website. Well, what I prefer to do, I click on manage site. I close this. Okay, look at this. What I want to do, I want to go to security, SSL. SSL is being installed. It will be automatic. But right now, if I would go to my website, let me click over here and click over here. Look at this. We are live. The only thing is our website is not secure yet. That is being done right now. But our website is live at once at Hostinger, which is amazing. So what I want to do now, I want to go to website here at the left, WordPress. And I want to install WordPress on my website. WordPress is the most popular website builder in the world, and it will make it so easy for you to make a website. WordPress is doing all the hard work. I'm just showing you how to use WordPress. And now we can install WordPress by clicking on install. I can give my website a title, let's say my WordPress, the administrator email. I can create a username. I can create a password and then I can click on next. Most recent version, the language of the website. And I click on install. Let me close this. Awesome. Now I click on this beautiful button, admin panel. And there we are. Our website is secure, as you see over here. And if I take a look at the backend, that is this area, this is how it looks. But I can also click over here and then I go to the front end. What's the difference? The backend, this area is what we see when we log in as an administrator. And this is what people see when they visit our website. We see this beautiful bar over here because we are logged in. But everybody in the world that goes to freddycorp.com will see this website. It means we are live. Congratulations with that. And now we can set up our website. And there are so many different kinds of websites we can make. And I have tutorials about all of those. And in all those tutorials, I will show you how we can clean up this area by dismissing this, all this stuff. So now it's up to you. What kind of website do you want to make? So you can go to ferdycorp.com. Take a look at the websites over here. I have a recent one about affiliate marketing. You can watch it on my YouTube channel. So again, if you search for 30 corpus hook. You can watch this one. Or if you go to my channel, you can create a website using the Divi theme. You can create a website using Elementor. You can create high converting blog posts. Actually, my YouTube channel is about helping people to make websites that make them money. You can learn how to make websites using Elementor, for instance, and then become a web design agency, start making websites for clients. The sky is the limit. You can work with AI in your website. Oh man, there's so much. You can start with dropshipping, create a logo for your business. So it's up to you. I want to congratulate you with your domain and website. It's amazing that you bought it in this time because of the Black Friday discount. Good luck with your website. And if you have any questions,